Hey guys, Binary Chaos here with another exciting video of Cobalt. As I said in the last video, I'm going to present to you all three of the game modes before I just go on to the next game, because these videos are actually pretty quick. Now, we checked out the survival video last time, and this time, I think we're just going to take a look at Deathmatch. Now, there are five levels to select from. I don't know if I'll be able to show you all five. You know what? I think we'll be able to squeeze them in. I'll have to go through them quickly or like win really quickly. All right. So right now we're gonna play Secret Hideout, and yeah, we are gonna put bots. We're gonna put five, so that way it's a 3v3. Okay, you have to put the amount of bots, and then you have to count yourself as a player. So always think of it as -1 if you want them to be equal. Then there's a frag limit. You know what? Let's put them at 5. Balance bots. I don't have quite an idea what that is. Okay, but yeah. Oh wait, this is a. I mean, they should tell you how many players, how many teams are in this map. Okay, so we're gonna have to adjust. Okay, everyone has 2, so that means 7 is the right number. And we're gonna be in the green team. Here we go. Alright. So at first it shows you, wow, like look at that. You spawn right next to some of the other teams. Okay, so they first show you the layout of the map. Okay, and this is just chaotic. Definitely. Why is the score 5 now? Okay, so I mean, this is just chaotic when the teams are 4 versus just 4 teams. I don't know. Okay, so we were 2nd place. Or you know what? We're gonna play again. Just all right. So layout of the map, perfect. All right, and as soon as you press another button, here we go. All right, so we just got 1. Got 0. And it's very hard to see where you spawn. I mean, now we're like, we won, and it's just me alive. All right, see, you don't. Okay, no. So you can't really see where you're spawning, and I mean, like, unless you move around and look around the map, see where your own bot is. But yeah, it's. Pretty difficult. I think they should add your name, your profile name at least, on top of your own character, because I mean, this game will later on be an online multiplayer, so they're gonna have to add that anyways. It'd just be nice to have it sooner than later. All right, so next map. This is, I know this for a fact, a 2v2 map. A 2-team map. Okay, because this is the map I play the most. Once again, here's the layout of the map, and there's a lot of power weapons in this game where just like those big weapons you just blast away, as long as you have the plasma collector. You basically won the game. The weapon that's in the middle bottom that I just picked up, I know that I'm shooting them away here. Unless they, of course, they deflect. Okay, but bots aren't smart enough in this game right now. So you just stay back. And it's 1 ammo. So whatever. Just crouch and see all the magic happen. I mean, we're on the blue team right now. And already have 7 points. Ah! Okay, they just killed us. Where am I? Okay, here I am. Actually, if you have a custom profile, they actually show you your own colors, which is actually pretty cool. So that's one way to differentiate, as long as you have custom colors. So gotta back up. Roll back. These guys are actually doing pretty well this game. Okay. I don't know if they get smarter over time. Okay, then you have grenades. That was pretty that was a pretty useless grenade. And I just blew up our own teammate. Like friendly fire at its finest. The point in this game, okay, especially in Team Deathmatch, roll a lot. Okay, you never know when a projectile is coming in your face. So the more you roll, you're just safe. Except explosives. You're not safe from them. You're not safe from those. Roll back! Okay. There you go. Win. Alright. We're gonna pass on to the next level now. What in the world? Okay. Actually, to do that, guys, press the backwards slash. And that's what it is. And I presume that those are like options for the game. So if I were to press 1, sound names on. Huh. Anyways, whatever. I'm gonna check those out later. Next map. Smooth Jazz. Alright. I'm gonna presume this is a two team map. There you go. I think the 4-teamed map, like the first one we've played, is not big enough for to be a four player map. Four team map. Whatever. Here's the. I never played this map before, so I have no clue what to expect. Wow, they just climb up walls here. Just to climb up walls, guys. You just jump at a wall, and he's gonna attach himself. So you just keep jumping. I don't have any guns here, so I'm gonna. Sort of a machine gun like weapon. Spike bow. I've seen this one before. I've seen a spike gun before. Spike bow, sorry. It essentially allows you to like shoot one really good shot or two, I think. Two ammo? You know what, I'm probably gonna show it to you. Alright, here you go. It's one ammo actually. Oh, it's those spikes! Okay, being on this level is not good. What in the world was that? Are those mines? Okay, I'm gonna have to do this one again, because I have no clue what happened there. Spiked mine. Oh, did he throw that there? Save ourselves. Man, they're chasing me like steak. Alright, here we go. I want a gun. Alright, well, we can use the flashbang. Blind everyone. You got a pipe gun. What is that on top? Looks like a root. It's just a normal gun. Nano shower, you can heal yourself up in this map. What is this? Salvage. I have no clue what that is. Alright, here we go. At least you don't have friendly fire through machine guns. You have them through explosives, not machine guns. Okay. So I'm just gonna keep shooting here. And we'll win. Yeah, there we go. Easy way to win. Alright. Next map. That's actually a pretty cool map. I like it, actually. All right, we're on our fourth map. Blaster Ballot. Again, a two-team map. So we're right now we're on the red team. All right. Chemical vials, grenade. There's no guns in this map. It's just grenades. I don't know how that's going to turn out. Equip the grenades and just watch them fly, I suppose. All right, here we go.
Man.
Oh, we start with guns, though. Wow, what is this? Like... And we have jetpacks, too. So each of the maps has its own little thing, apparently. Like, sometimes you have jetpacks, sometimes you just... I don't know. Okay, we're gonna have to roll up. What was that? This game's a bit. Ah, they won. Okay, one more time. At least two playthroughs per map. I think I established that indirectly. Alright, we're in the red team. Here we go. Jeez. I don't know if you can dodge these, actually. This looks like the kind of gun you can't just deflect. Wow, blue team just complete destruction in this map. Maybe it's because I don't have like all those big cheap weapons. Alright, whatever. Last map, guys. Space zone. Layout. And oh, I've played this map before. It's actually pretty cool. Alright. You have this thing in the middle. I'm at the top right here, guys, rolling. Okay. I'm gonna go at the bottom here. Alright. We're gonna grab our gun. Now that I think about it, I have no clue. Looks like you have to charge it. You hold S. Oh, I think it's a... Oh, it's a laser over time. I just understood what it did. Okay. So here we go. Where are they? I like this weapon. I don't know if you can aim it though. Wait, is it overloading on me? Like... Oh! Oops. Oh, he had the shield. That's great, actually. Look, it looks like it's gonna explode on me. Because it goes slow-mo when it's in your hands. So, I think it can self-destruct. I'm gonna assume it does. Alright, so this particularity in this level... Oh. Has its own like little jet fuel thing, like explosive. And disabler grenades kind of thing. Keep punching the heck out of them. Oh! Thank you, ally, for throwing a grenade like that, and nobody has kills. Wow, look at that, we just like spawned in the middle of mayhem here. Hopefully I don't spawn here again. Wow, I just spawned here again. Okay, you know what? And now we can't see ourselves. Awesome. Oh, we've deflected! Thank you. Here go around here. Oh man. I think we have another gun. Come on. Why is it, does it look like it's gonna explode in my hands? We need another gun. Oh. We have a phaser right here. This is actually a pretty good gun. Except when he picks up. Because, I mean, this is a melee weapon that you can't really deflect. I'm not sure what you can do with it. Oh, got flashed. Alright, well, we won. Did we play through this twice? Not sure. You know what, let's play through it again. Just to be safe. I mean, this is the last map anyways. Oh! Don't activate it, don't activate it. Yeah, sometimes the AI are just kind of special. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 okay, I'm stuck here, I'm stuck here. Oh, just shot this. Sometimes you have those, like, deflective fights that, like, last, like, one enemy deflects one weapon and the other one, the next one deflects it at the same time, kind of thing. Or they don't deflect them at all. I believe only grenades are friendly fire. Okay, this sucks when you're stuck in those kind of things. Ah, this is my own. Chuck some grenades at him. Whoa! We're gonna stay here. I wonder if you can deflect grenades with this. With a phaser, I mean. So the phaser's pretty great. Oh, I'm not staying near that. That's the electrical thing. Oh, they won! Alright. Alright, guys. So that was Team Deathmatch for you. It's actually a lot of fun. So guys, if you guys can get your hands on Cobalt, get it quickly because it's actually less expensive right now in the alpha stage than later on. So guys, this is Binary Chaos. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel, Facebook, Twitter, and I'll see you guys later.